So Google has finally released the most awaited image generation and edit model, which is Nano Banana, also called as Gemini 2.5 Flash Image Preview. And it's a state-of-the-art image generation and editing, and it is the best image editing model out there, beating ChatGPT's model, Qwen model, and Grok models. The crazy thing is, it's good in character consistency and it's lightning fast. So as I'll be showing you the leaderboard ride in image editing, so Gemini 2.5 Flash Image is the blue one, and just look at the ELO score. So this is in LM Arena, and this is in character, creativity, infographics, which is basically the arrows, text over there, object environment, product, stylization. And we are directly comparing it with ChatGPT's 4o or GPT Image 1, Flex Contest. They were also having a really great model, Qwen Image Edit, and Gemini 2.0 Flash Image, which is already the pre-existing image editing model of Google. And just look at how much they have improved, right? This is that previous Google's model, and this is their latest model. And they are crazy, like, except the stylization in which ChatGPT beats them. And apart from that, when it comes to character, creativity, everything, they have just taken top hand over there. So now let me show you some of the crazy examples that it has generated. So first one, it is so good in creating characters of different expressions from a single reference image. As you can see, this is the single reference image, and just look how beautifully it has created all the other facial expressions. And the great thing is the consistency. All these four facial expressions look from single person. That's how good this model is. It is so good in colorizing images. This is the old black and white image, and it has beautifully converted into color image. And Google earlier also had an image editing model, and this is just going to be an updated version of that model. And here also, this is the source image, and just look how beautifully it has generated multiple versions of it. So to show you how good the character consistency is, this is the base image, and it has generated three images from this base image. So this is the first image generated, shot one, shot two, and shot three. Just look at how good it has kept the background also. Like, this person is still intact, and the chair is also still intact. Only the camera angle changes. And we are also having this red color thing in the background also. That's how perfectly it maintains the surroundings while maintaining the character consistency. And apart from all these, I really found an interesting prompt. So this comes from Matte Pencil. Basically, they have given this as an input image, where they have given the prompt as, just keep the ramen and the bowl in a 2D cartoon anime way, whereas keeping the existing part of the image same. And this is how beautifully it has generated. The existing part is same, whereas the ramen has been converted to an anime style. And they have mentioned here that none of the models were able to do it in a single prompt. So to use this online, just Google Gemini AI Studio, and you'll be having this first link over here, Google AI Studio. Select it and make sure that you are signing in with your Google account. And here we'll be taken to chat or studio at first. We'll be having this Gemini native image, Gemini 2.5 Flash. Select it, and that's it. As you can see, I'm having Gemini 2.5 Flash image preview. So you can ask any prompt, or in case if you want to add any photos, you can just click and ask it to do. So let me just try one image for this. So I'm just going to upload that cat image. So I'm just going to upload this cat image, the one over here. And yeah, I'll just say generate wearing a banana costume. Yep, I'll just go with generate. So this is going to be my prompt. Let's see how good it keeps the character. And that's pretty cool. It hasn't even affected the background or the pose, and it made sure that the hand comes through the banana peel. That's amazing. You can just try it out, guys, and do subscribe me. I'll be also doing a lot of testing with this model and comparisons. Check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.